some people are not good candidates for LASIK. This is because the eye is like a camera and has multiple components. If other components of the camera are severely diseased, such as the retina or the nerve that connects the eye to the brain, or if the cornea, the outer lens of the eye that we reshape during LASIK, is severely misshapen or unusually thin, then LASIK may not be the best procedure for those individuals.